behalf of the city, the mayor's office and the city council, we would like to congratulate you on this grand opening. I think that Lancaster Ridge knows what now and will know what we've known for a long time is this is a great investment place. And we congratulate you for wisely choosing to come in and to have this this beautiful facility here and housing for residents within our community. Thank you for participating in our community, and we look forward to working with you any way we can on behalf of the city. So if you have any problems, call the city manager.
Well, we are the proud owners of Lancaster Ridge, which was formerly known as Hickory Knoll Apartments, and we purchased the property in December 9th, to be exact. And at that time, we planned to do a renovation rehab, which went underway in January and really was accomplished very, very quickly. Elizabeth Salgado, who is our community manager, has been here on the site, in the trenches, every day in and day out, as all of this busy work has been occurring. Now we get to do the unveiling today with the finished product, invite all the residents, invite all the public to come in, take a look at it, help us to promote it within the city of Canton, which we're happy to be a member of. We have another property, Canterbury Ridge, which is in Canton, and so this is our second investment here, and we want to continue to grow our footprint here. So it's really about this team. This team has done really with the help of our corporate teams, all of the hard work, the heavy lifting. Me as the VP, I've just come in at times and helped to kind of give them direction and get them where we're at. So Tommy's our maintenance supervisor, Brandon our maintenance director, and then Elizabeth as our community director, and that is our team here. So please welcome them as well, and they're here every day. So thank you. Congratulations.
We're celebrating this afternoon with Lancaster Ridge Apartments, as they have completely renovated their property here in Canton. You'll want to come by and visit with them and see what they have to offer at their beautiful complex.